Okay, gang, for this one I thought, what would be the most annoying thing I could probably do?
Probably.
Get on a payload map and go back for her. Yes, give me your back. Give me your back. I'm dancing, dude. Hard to catch a scout. He could just run away from me. I probably should have just switched to shotgun there. Like this. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna get some help. Ooh! Got me from behind! I was killed by the Loco Man. Loco. Crazy. Loco crazy. Alright, two kills, one death. Good one can help, really. Yes. Okay, you really are who you think you are. That's good. Get behind the lines. Oh, there's the lines. Okay, well, at least I got the sniper, which is the main thing. The cart's not moving, lads. That's a good thing. I hear a spy. Puffity, 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 flank, flank. Oh my goodness. Stabbed in the back by Harry Reckonrod. That sounds vaguely sexual, but we'll let it go. Get the medic, get the medic. Puffity, puffity, puffity. Oh, we healed up good. Gotta flank around. Go places they don't expect. Well, I guess it's a common plan. Common plans sometimes can be good. Okay, I don't know if I can get around there. I think there's some physical impossibilities involving that. Thought I heard a spy. Let's see if anybody looks to the side when they come out of spawn. They even come out of the spawn at this point. Am I completely wasting my time? Hello? Oh, I've probably have another spawn now. But now I'm coming from completely behind them. Oh, here we go. You're gonna go over. I would have preferred air blasting mob like this. Oh, how did he win that, Loco? Oh, he's gonna be my nemesis this time around. Five minutes left in the mission, and Loco wants to make my life difficult. Where's Loco? Oh, a cannonballa! Whoa! An ubered Long John Temmie. You're killed by Autumn Desiree. Oh. Autumn Desire? We're gonna go in! Puffies! Puffies! At least they got Autumn back. You were killed by the Duck of Destiny. Now, that's someone who knows some TF2 history behind him there. Bonus ducks! Crossed up there. I wonder, because of the height aspect, if I'd be better off with a non-backburner flamethrower that could do a little bit more puffiness. Burning down boom. Definitely in a pyro mode today, though. I got zero temptation to do anything else. Save a couple people. I'm almost out of ammo. But there should be. Loco. See, there's always that one guy. Let's edit loadout here. I'm going to... No, I don't want to go demo on. But I do think I might want to go for my face-melting flamethrower. Oh, I have a mildly menacing backburn. I forgot about that one. Let's go with the vintage. Could have gotten some kills for the counter there. But hey, with all of the knock-em-off kind of thing going on here... Eh, it's hard to... Ooh, Kells. I think I've dealt with Kells before. You're gonna die. As soon as I can kill you. How long is that Uber gonna last? Alright, I helped. Definitely need some ammo. Some health would be nice too. Cut around this way. Circle strafed him better with the regular one than I did with the backburner. You know, sometimes it's just, you know, the tools you're used to. You know? Well, we'll see what we can do about that. Okay, we're getting flight, we're getting shot. Oh! Bombed in the back by Harry Rickenrod. Rockin', Rickin', Dickin', Rickin', Frickin', Pickin', Pookin', Poopin'. Too close, too close. Did as much damage as I could there, but got a lot of range on that gun. I got kills. Rolling back. Oh, no, you didn't. See, now there a backburn would have been good. I don't think I missed not having a backburn. This seemed to roast him down good enough. That felt good. We'll finish him off with the rifle kind of thing there, you know. I Oh, there they are. Oh gosh, Vigorum mateys. I got Loco, so much for any kind of domination that Loco might have had on. That's getting entirely too close. We're gonna have to stay nearby. Oh, blowed up. 29. That's for the round. Best trainer on the red team for the round. Second best. Let's see. I'm now attacking.
Dancing, babies. Mission begins in 60 seconds.
You know, you gotta start with the conga when you can. We got 60 seconds to conga. Now you say, well, why did you abandon the whole pyro thing now? And, you know, obviously you could be air blasting people left and right off the cliffs. This is my standard pusher. Get out there.
Mission begins in 30.
Throws flames in a 360-degree arc while blasting the ever-living crap out of stuff. Not saying I won't go to the pyro as we get closer. But look at this. This is a fun guy.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Expect snipers. Shouldn't have too much spy activity behind us. Yeah. There's always a spy sniper. Yeah, Wrecking Rod. Sniping me. You can expect that.
Attention. 5 minutes left in the mission. 5 minutes left in the mission.
I do some suppressing on the old sniper dude thing. Alright, overall I think that went well. Took out the sentry gun. Let's do the fast deployment fist. Where's the gun? Flank around. In your face! We're moving. Ooh. Bombed in the back. Tied your record. Man, my world record's 4-4 is not a bad record. I'm sure there's guys with 15, but you know. This is probably the second most frustrating thing. If you get it going well, is just, you know, blasting the crap out of people with the Huelong heater. Got a sniper up ahead. Sniper up ahead someplace here. Keep the guns going. Got multiple guns on the left. Atom dies ire. Ire? Desire? Lele? Blablabla. You guys are in luck today. I'm not feeling particularly musical. I don't feel like singing like the last video. I was in a singing mood last time. Gotta keep my head up. I don't want to go the fast deploy gloves here because got the crits at the right time. And we still have sentry guns to deal with.
5 minutes left in the mission.
Cart is not moving!
You gotta go in tight. Go in tight, get an angle on it. Okay, fast deploy gloves here. Cut them so that the fitness goes away. Where'd I get hit from? Sandwich it. Gotta love the sandwich.
Me and my sandwich.
Edge it, edge it, edge it. I eat a dangerous sandwich.
Full feeling.
I need to get to that thing now. Okay, this will do it. Their stand failed, yes. Blasting the ever living crap out of them. That may be the record. For me, personal record. We're moving it. Here's where this fun begins. Nice try, Wrecking Rod. I still took down the gun.
We must push little car!
That's one fancy cat that had not enough lives. This is the toughest part of this whole deal. This is the part where it'd be tempting to go higher. We got nobody around. We gotta push this up this hill right now.
We have been awarded additional.
They were rolling at this point. fire with a fancy hat.
The payload has almost reached the final terminus.
I'm gonna be this guy's nightmare, I think. If he lives long enough.
We must push, little cart!
Paybacks, Harry, paybacks. We're almost there. So close. Sometimes just the simple joys of a map like that are just going in the right direction, trying to bring about all sorts of destruction. I'd like to be there when it goes over, but I don't have to. If they just win. Alright, Harry, we gotta get through. Fade back. Yeah. Pyrotastics. Okay. I'm trying to think now, would it benefit us if I went to a faster class? I could go scout right now and zip right in there. It'd be like putting two people on the cart right away. I could probably kill it. Very good. Take care of some of that. I think I'm going to trust on my team to take out the guys up in the upper quarters there, and I'm just going to keep trying to push this thing. About the gloves of running urgently. Got some people down. Almost made the health. We need somebody taking those guys out. No matter what I do, I'm not gonna do a whole hell of a lot if I've got two sentries I've gotta deal with. Five minutes, we're gonna tell the tale. You know what? We need to go rockets. Not because I'm gonna rocket jump my way in there, because I'm not good at rocket jumping. I save all my health for basically being there. Bang, reload. down. Reload, reload, reload. Oh, oh dear. We're in range up there. Thought we could get a... And with instant spawn, I'm sure Wreck-N-Rod's back up there too. You know, he's wrecking his rod like everything else.
Fire, ooh. Fire, fire!
Almost went off the edge there. That was nicely played by whoever. Health? Pyromedic combo. Kernel cannon. Like popcorn or something? Oh, come on, guys. We pushed it right to the edge. Now it all falls apart. 3 minutes left. 3 minutes, and the whole thing can just fall apart because they have a dingy nest at the back. Which is kind of, you know, the nature of this map. That's the point. Can you overcome a focused defense? Nice try. Oh, but he still got me.
Why is that car not moving?
Well, there's a variety of reasons the car's not moving, and most of them are bad. Most of them are ever so badly bad, bad, bad. Rock, reload.
I do not see a cart moving, ladies!
Same thing. Let's do the same thing. Where is... I nailed him, but... Let's get silly.
The cart's moving back, lads!
Imagine it is moving back pretty handily now. This is, technically speaking, a very much a weaker loadout for this. But I'm trying to do something very specific. And that is... Back me up in front of the window. 48 seconds, I don't think we're making it, gang. Our spies are not spying it, I'm not demo-manning it well enough. And pretty soon, 35 seconds, we're gonna be saying, this is the Black Knight, have a great night, I think. That's gonna be the end of that. Epic round.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Ooh, landed one. That was nice.
The cart's moving back, lads!
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
10 seconds. Killed by the Colonel Cannon.
Oh, 3, 2,
there's only one thing to do. But you get best player on the blue team. Good number on there. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Ginga, gotta go. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.